The athletic department unveiled newly renovated NIppert Stadium to donors tonight. They're going to open it up to the general public when the Bearcats host Alabama A&M Saturday night.
It sounds crazy, but seismic transformation in the experience, in the restrooms, the concession stands, the sidelines, all the different aspects associated with the intimacy of NIppert Stadium have been enhanced and improved.
Mike Bone says Saturday's game is almost a complete sellout.